we have a double-edged Viking sword. But what was the most common type of sword found in the age of the Vikings, Egil?
Apparently it was a single-edged sword. I've seen examples of them and in the re-enactment, and they look pretty good.